this community pool, and I'm going to point out that we've done some work here. We had found that the existing original main drain pots were not compliant. They were made of a pot metal and they were falling apart. In fact, so much so that holes developed in the pot metal and the pool lost all of its water. So we were contracted to come in and replace the pots. We have put in 9x9 compliant pots, and as you can see, we're getting ready to install the up-to-date Virginia Graham Baker compliant grates, and we have the screws that came with the grates, and of course this is the frame that came with that, and we have used what the manufacturer suggested, their clips and the associated urethane caulk to seal it. When we pour this, we are going to pour concrete up to this edge because this is a painted surface and the grate will fit inside. This particular pot on this side of the pool has a collection tube. We haven't put the hydrostat in yet, and the collection tube goes down 10 inches, and in this case we ran it to the front and it is approximately 20 inches long that way. We have surrounded with clean gravel so that groundwater get underneath the pool when the pool is empty and the structure is in place, that water will perk up through this collection tube through the hydrostat and equalize itself. And I do want to point out a couple other things. We have 3-inch plumbing on both sides, and before we did this we took our tape measure and we found that the T is actually in the center of this. Since this pool is over 3 decades old, we wanted to make sure that that T was in the center between these two main drain pots, and it is. Thank you.